friends, it's back with Shakusama. Today I will be showing you how I turn this 2D into 3D version in Adobe Illustrator. In this tutorial, I will cover how I drew this from scratch, but feel free to skip the chapter where I start doing the 3D magic. So, let's go. First, in a blank canvas, select ellipse tool for create the face. Now I'll select ellipse tool. Select direct selection tool and adjust the anchor points. Right click on the group, go to transform and reflect it. Now I'll select ellipse tool. Right click on the group, go to transform and reflect it. Now I'll select ellipse tool for create the eye. Okay, it's time to turn this into 3D. Go to Windows and choose 3D and Materials. Click the group and then choose Inflate here. Just like my other videos, feel free to follow my setting here. Go to Materials, make Roughen 0.63. Make Metallic 0.2. Next up, go to Lighting, make Intensity 97%. And make Rotation 90%. Set Height 48%. Make Softness 90%. Select Shadow and make it Bounce 200%. Let's render this. And that's it. We are done. Hope you enjoy this short tutorial and learn something fun with this 3D Adobe Illustrator future. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you like to see more creative content, and I'll see you guys again next time.